other filling between them.
But a roll is one piece of bread because you just put a slit in it.
But it's two pieces, you cut it.
No, you put a slit in it. You don't.
But neither is a slice. All bread is sliced.
No, but there's a slit, not a slice. In a roll. It's not true.
If you go to a deli and get a sandwich, they basically get a baguette.
They cut it
and they cut it.
No, they cut it halfway through and they leave the other half still connected.
Sometimes or you sandwich bread and they cut it.
I don't even care about this argument.
Read the definition of the word sandwich.
We need to get to the bottom of this right now.
It's right there.
I'm gonna continue writing.
Is it two pieces of bread with meat in between it?
No.
It's one very thin of bread.
But all bread
over.
Okay, there
Thanks
you go.
Very much.
And I'm sorry I have no pot for you, but if you come to my house, I'll give you a pot. Anyway, so nice to meet you guys. It was you and you that made me stop.
And
I saw
less
and I said, I have to meet these people.
We're having fun with it, man.
It's great. It's great.
Yeah, it's hilarious.
Take care, Elizabeth.
Nice to meet you. Have a good day.
summertime.